Thousands have gathered at this Colosseum, located on the main street of Pocatopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. And now, the battle begins. A solid hit. The battle is getting intense. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Hit! That hurt! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Bam! It went down! Ladybug is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Slammed him! It went down! Bronzor is sent out. Its stats rose. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Groomish is sent out. A rigid shot. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Bronzor fell asleep. Shroomish suffers from its burn. The battle has reached its final stage. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Poliwrath is sent out. The red corner still can't move. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Poliwrath starts to attack. Hit! That hurt! The battle has reached its final stage. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Bronzor woke up. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Bronzor desperately holds on. Poliwrath starts to attack. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down! The results are in. It's a total victory for the blue corner. illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A heavy blow. Slammed him. It's down already. Polytope is sent out. The red corner has already taken some serious damage. However, this battle is just getting started. Solid hit! Slammed him! It couldn't take him! It's down! Azurill is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? The red corner deals out multiple hits. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is bouncing around. The attack missed. A rigid shot. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? That's a hit this time! The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is bouncing around. The attack missed! Bam! It went down! Chinchou is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The red corner attacks! But the target Pokémon is bouncing around. The attack missed. Both corners' moves failed. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Soaked by Surf. It couldn't take him. It's down. Is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Thunder detonates with a boom. Taken down by an intense blow. The results are in. The red corner has won the game. Of Pokemon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. A small hit. The red corner, frozen solid and unable to move. The red corner had their Pokemon frozen solid after the battle began. Everyone is concentrated on the trainer's next move. Hit! The substitute appears! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Corphish starts to attack! It hits the substitute! Ow! It was badly poisoned! Both corners are carefully examining their opponent. It hit the substitute! but this is not a favorable matchup. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The move fails. It's down to the damage from poison. Satu is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Oh! The red corner still can't pull off a move. Satu starts to attack. Damn! Busted by Focus Blast! But this is not a favorable matchup. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit by Silverwind. It couldn't take him. It's down! Luminion is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? That hurt! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The red corner can't move due to a previously used attack. That hurt! Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Hit by Psychic! It's down and out. Talo is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. The tension is peaking. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Wingo is sent out. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Hyper Voice hits. It's down and out. Satu is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Hyper Voice hits. It went down! The game is now over. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.